Well, he looks at me with those innocent eyes and says, it looks like you're wearing some kind of disguise, because your hair sticks up, your shoes are untied. I hope that you got that shirt at half price. And every word I say falls flat on the floor. I try to tell a joke, he's heard it before, and I don't think that I can take it no more. He's driving me right out my front door. Why do you do what you do to me, baby? The shake in my confidence driving me crazy. You know if I could, I'd do anything for you. Please don't ignore me, 'cause you know I adore you. Can you just pretend to be nice? Can you at least pretend to be nice? If you could just pretend to be nice, but everything in my life would be alright.
I want some Gatorade.
Gatorade is the new Snapple.
And I tried so hard just to figure him out, but he won't tell me what he's been thinking about. And then he falls asleep on the living room couch with his sunglasses on, his tongue hanging out. Then he disappears for a week at a time, and then he shows up just like everything's fine. And I don't get what goes on in his mind, but I'm tired of hearing the same stupid lines.
Does anyone else think it's a little strange that all this happened in a week?
No!
Oh,